time and a place and a season for all things. See, now back in the day, we used to do that real dancing. See, y'all ain't know nothing about that. That's when you had to dance and you putting your back into it. Y'all ain't know nothing about that. Y'all just know about that. That bamping and that TikTok, that's all y'all know about now. Oh, my mind. Now, I was trying to prepare my mind in the back there for some time now, and so sometimes I like to meditate and keep my mind quiet so I can hear the Lord when the Lord speak to me. Now, I done asked the little church girl in the back to write down the announcements that the pastor, Bishop Reverend, done had for me. Now, something in my mind, see, the Lord done give me a spirit of discernment. Now, something told me to read over these notes. Now, I'm reading over these notes, and some of these words ain't right. Lord, I'm thinking to myself, this church girl she can't read, can't write, can't spell. Oh, Lord, fix it, Jesus, fix it, Jesus. See, turn to your neighbor and say, hooked on phonics. Fix it, Jesus. Lord, the girl can't spell. See, that's why you can't be messing around with these maniminos, these M&Ms. Y'all can't be working with them. Sometimes you gotta, you know, do it yourself, freestyle on it, switch it up. So I'm gonna give these church announcements. I don't need no paper to do the Lord's work. I don't need no paper. I don't need no paper. Yes, Lord, yes. Now, I'm gonna do these here church announcements on behalf of the pastor, Bishop Reverend, because he ain't feeling too good on the count. He done had some barracuda. The man that has, y'all know that fish ain't no good for y'all. Y'all keep messing with the, y'all playing too much with the Lord now. Y'all playing too much with the Lord. He done has some barrack now. So we gonna fasten and pray. I mean, he ain't got no other choice at this point. I mean, what else could you do? But we gonna pray for him. And he gonna be all right because we serve an awesome God. Come on now. We serve an awesome God. I can't hear y'all. The Lord of Lords, King of Kings, the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, the truth and the life, the revealer of the missing fat money. Yes, Lord, yes. Come on. That's the kind of God we serve. So I'm going to do these here church announcements on behalf of the pastor, Bishop Reverend. Now, see, when I was coming here, I done lost my manners. You know, when you feel in the spirit, you done lose all your bridles. So I'm going to start off right. Good evening, church. I said good evening, church. Come on, talk to me, somebody. Yes, Lord, yes. So we just going to get right into it. Now, prayer meeting is on Wednesday, 8 p.m. sharp. Now, if the pastor, Bishop, Reverend is anything like me and my church, my members already know. If you late, you're going to be joining us in prayer from the outside, player. Don't play me like that. You ain't going to disturb me when I'm talking to the Lord. No, you ain't. Turn to your neighbor and say, I don't do Bahamian time. I don't do it. Because we serve an on time, God. So be on time. Now, Monday, we're going to be having a singles and cross mixer now. 6 p.m. Now, ladies, what better way to find a man than with the Lord's help? Come on, talk to me, somebody. What better way to find a man than with the Lord's help? Y'all need a good God-fearing man. Yes, I see you in the back there. I hope you're paying your tithes on time. You're yes, Jesus, and all that. Now, I know for a fact that the Lord is good. See, now, back in the day, I used to be an old school gangster. See, that's when you used to ride for your man. Y'all ain't know nothing about riding for your man now. Listen, y'all be so focused on getting your brows right. Y'all don't be focusing on getting your life right with the Lord. That's why y'all can't find no good man. See, now, back in the day, I used to have me my little yellow thing. When I had a liking for the migrant complexion. You understand me? So I know about riding for my man. But see, I ride for the Lord, and he done died for me, done did something real for me. All right now. See, ladies, y'all gotta get your act together. Now, man, I ain't on your side now. Some of y'all still driving. Some of y'all still driving. Y'all need to get yourselves right with the Lord as well. Because I know y'all be in the club, the strip, but you lean back. Lean back. I know y'all be in the club. Y'all can't hide that. I know. I used to be in the streets. I know. Y'all be making it rain in the club. And then Sunday morning, making it spry. Like someone done cut off your bank account. It ain't right, Lord. It ain't right. Sometimes a woman needs a little TLC. Some tender loving cash. Come on, talk to me, somebody. Turn to your neighbor and say, ladies, come on. I don't want no scrub. I said, I don't want no scrub.
Because a scrub is a guy. Come on, I know y'all know that. A scrub is a guy, Ken don't love me. Now I hope y'all know the word of the Lord like y'all know that song. Don't get it mixed up. Don't get it twisted. See how I'm feeling it right now. Don't get it twisted. Now we're going to be having a christening. Now, next week, Sunday. Y'all ain't going to want to miss that. We're going to be christening two little angels. Mahatma Rice Cartwright, and that's Rice with a Y. And Guinness DeVoe. Yes, Lord, yes. Ain't children a blessing, y'all. Ain't children a blessing. Come on, I can't hear your heart on a plate right now. Ain't children a blessing. Now I done have four beautiful children. Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, and Deuteronomy. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Let me tell y'all something about children. I ain't had to get a cup of water or change the channel in 25 years. Y'all better talk to me somebody. Listen, y'all need to speak loud for y'all children. Y'all need to let them know they have a purpose. They doing the Lord's work. You understand? They doing the Lord's work. Now see, Ronnie, that's my youngest boy. Now sometimes he like to let the devil use him. See, that was back before I done got delivered. You understand me? The Lord was still working on me. Sometimes I used to just have to cluck him upside his head one time. Let me tell y'all something. I'll be talking to him and he's telling me what? I look like a what to you? You better yes, ma'am, yes. Mammy all the time. No, mammy, you up in my house. You done lost your mind. What? See, and I know some of y'all don't want to beat your kids. Let me tell y'all something. These are same kids that going to embarrass you in City Market. I'm going to tell y'all that right now. Don't spare the rod. See, the Lord done blessed me with a strong left hook. Don't play with them now. Don't play with them. Because I'll be in the food store sometime talking, having grown folk conversation, and my kids want to let the devil use them. Let me tell y'all what I do. Because see, a mother knows when her kid's doing something they ain't supposed to do. Let me tell y'all what I do. I take off my slipper. And I throw my slipper into the air, and it go flying like a boomerang in the sky. Upside their head. I don't even got to know. I know. And it have a message attached to it as well. And the message be saying, if I have to tell you to keep still one more time, you gonna feel something up in you. Let me tell y'all something.
That's right.
And message. See, my kids know not to play with me. I don't play that. See, y'all gotta make sure to cover your children now. Assign angels to watch over them when they be out with their little friends and stuff. You don't know what they be doing out in the world. Y'all gotta have morning devotion with these kids, man. Y'all gotta anoint their heads. Come on. See, last Christmas, I done bought Genesis and Exodus, one of those little MP3 thing, the iPods. One time I come up in my house, Genesis just jumping up and down, talking about XOXO. My love is what? It's very funny. No. She's singing the vibes, man. I done made that girl jump up and down 2 hours straight, singing alphabet backwards. I don't play that. I don't play that, none of that. I'm going through my house is vibrating. You understand me, vibrating. Exiting the lock, she done lost her mind, obviously. She done locked a door in my house. This girl playing some Miley Cyrus, something purpose set, some mask off foolishness. Listen to me, I done took off every door of every hinge in that house. You ain't gonna try me. See the devil trying to use y'all. I've been in the streets, I know.
That's right.
I know what it is to be in the world. I don't want that. Y'all better anoint y'all children. Don't be playing with them. Don't be playing with them. No. See, y'all trying to make me preach up in here. Let me talk to somebody. Talk to me, somebody. Come on now. Talk to me, somebody. Yeah, I see you feeling it in the back there. I know you pay your tithes, all right. See, you got some favor. Yes, Lord, yes. I'm gonna have to touch you later. Pay my bills. Yes, Lord, yes. Now, I know y'all want me to hurry it up. Because y'all been having some jokes up here with the Baptist pastor and whatnot. Y'all don't try to play me, player. I see you in the back there with your little cue card telling me come down. No, you ain't gonna rush me now. You ain't gonna rush Pastor Hal up here. I'm up here doing the Lord's work. You don't know nothing about that. See, if it was me back in the day, I would have unclocked you one. You don't know me like that. But see, I done delivered you right, girl. You go to my church, man. Old Baptist Church. We in South Beach, y'all. We in South Beach. Every Sunday, 11 o'clock, sir. Yes. See, people try to try you. But I'ma move when the Lord moved me to move. Don't be trying to rush me now. Up here doing the Lord's work. Because I know y'all trying to hurry up, get to the Gambia and whatnot. Get your cum salad and whatever, but y'all gonna wait. Them motorbikes ain't going nowhere. Yes, Lord, yes. Now to the person who done parked their 2017 Mercedes Benz.
That's me.
Under the tree.
Oh, that's me.
Ladies, we done got a ball of short color in the church. Now pay attention. Y'all gonna have to move out. Because y'all done parked up under a tree. Home of many, many of God's feathery creatures. It would be wise to move that car before it's covered in God's will. Y'all know these birds ain't got no respect. Move that car. Now, ladies, if your head on right, you're going to watch them leaving out the exit with their car keys in their hand. Now, see, the Lord going to position you. But the Lord help those who help themselves. Pay attention, ladies. Someone's going to get up. Yes, Lord. Yes, I'm feeling it today. Oh, 2017. Now, Sister Tina, now I know Sister Tina for quite some time. You know, she's been singing the lead for the choir for maybe about 20-some-odd years. You know, but she's moving on now. She's moving on Long Island with her family. Now, listen to me. Let me tell y'all something. That woman been singing in the wrong key for the last 25 years, okay? That's how I know my God. My God works in mysterious ways. Yes, Lord, yes. The woman done gone. Now, I know that ain't nice. That ain't Christian-like of me. But the woman can't sing. Woman can't sing, man. Now, don't get me wrong. She can make a mean guava duck for the church bake sale, y'all. She can put her foot in that. That's the real chef covered with the pot. The woman just can't sing to save her life. And that's why y'all need salvation. Salvation, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Now, we get to my favorite part of service. It's time to give. Yes, Lord, yes. Now, as the ushers come around with the collection plate, I want y'all to reach deep down into your pockets. And remember, yes, girl, we soon come to your room. And remember all the things that the Lord done for you in your life. And also remember that these blessings are now that inclusive. So put a little extra in there. I want y'all to turn to your neighbor and say, we accept all major credit cards. Yes, Lord, yes. Here ends the church announcements. I'm Pastor Hallelujah James of Nassau Baptist Church. I want to say thank y'all for having me and continue to stay blessed. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes.
Give it up for one more time, ladies and gentlemen.